Victor Freeze is back in his cell, along with extra security.
I don't think he'll try something else anytime soon. I've never seen him so defeated.
Without his wife and hope for a cure, he must not have much else to live for.
Call for them.
I have information for you. Nope, nothing of interest.
That's great, can keep looking the other way.
Hands up! We got company!
New information on board. Grabbing them would take way too long.
Hey, maybe we could use this one as bait.
Oh?
This is going nowhere.
Did you break something again?
They're headed north now.
Tim, the clay's moving.
It does that sometimes. It's fine.
Tim?
Shit! Tim, it went down the drain.
Why didn't you warn me?
I did.
He totally did.
Clayface in town is headed for the reservoir.
Great. Then we can take them all out at once.
You saw what happened. If they blocked the pipes like they did here, it would build a lot of pressure.
If the dam burst, it would flood North Gotham. We wouldn't have time to evacuate.
I'll call Montoya and let her know what's going on.
Perfect timing.
Commissioner King's been calling me nonstop. The whole city's out of water. She wants this fixed ASAP.
Is there anyone still in there?
Most of the night crew left after they saw mud going up the pipes, but some are still evacuating. You should have the place to yourself soon enough.
Hey, don't worry, Montoya. I got this.
Better you than me. Now get going, before my backup gets here.
Belfry, I made it, but nothing on Clayface yet.
He invited us to his premiere. This has got to be a trap.
You can't escape me!
guess we're done here. Belfry, Clayface is gone.
Are you certain we're still detecting something? Readings are spiking. You must evacuate now. I'm sending the bat cycle to your location.
Did you really think it would be that easy?
That's it! I know what to do! Belfry, I'm gonna need you to find me somewhere I can get really hot, really fast. For Clayface, obviously.
There's a smelting factory west of your position.
That'll do it! Thanks, Belfry!
Where do you think you're going? I'll catch you sooner or later.
Factory do. Head west of your location.
That'll do it. Thanks, Belfry.
Where do you think you're going? I'll catch you sooner or later.
Smelting factory west of your position.
That'll do it. Thanks, Belfry.
Running won't save you. Where do you think you're going? Running away! this place alive!
Looks like you had some fun.
Now for the real fun part. Cleanup and paperwork.
Just another day at the office. Stopping a clay monster from drowning the city isn't the weirdest thing I've ever done.
Gotham's gotta keep you guessing.
And busy. The commissioner wants me to bag and tag each piece of clay individually.
Thank you for that.
Aw, still having trouble making friends.
That's the understatement of the year. Oh. I swear, if you spandex people weren't so useful, I... Why do I even bother? Ugh.
We have new clues for the board.
Victor is a brilliant scientist. I can't help but wonder, if Batman had been able to help him, could he have saved him?
No.
How can you be so sure?
Freeze's condition didn't change him. It revealed him. He didn't have to become a villain. There's no cure for who Freeze really is.